water change day. Everybody calm, full of vegetables. I don't know how many fishes in here no more, y'all. But we set up for it. We set up for it. We got two filters in here. See, I might have to turn my light on. Yeah. Sun 704B. FX5, old school FX5, never gave me a problem. Had this filter, wow, this filter's over 15 years old. But them two is running. Turn the light back off. It's running this tank. 90 gallon. Tank is prime. And to all the fish keepers out there and the crew hobbyists, now, it's been working for me. I'm going to tell y'all something. Y'all might not believe it, but it's true. When I go to clean my filters, only clean one at a time. What I mean by that is, I'll clean this one week. The following week, I'll clean that one. Then I'll just let them both run. Just let them go for months. Everybody's sleepy and cutting this tank. On this tank, got another 704B. This is for the grandbaby and everybody else. But these two tanks is my working tanks. What I mean by that, the money come out of these tanks. Oh man, wish I can get somebody to breathe with her. She's just too mean. She ain't having it. And I don't want to see her all battered up, fins all chewed up. That's why she's in a tank by herself. She about to get a little present. About to get a little present. Future video, y'all see. That's Queenie. Like being back here in this corner. Y'all can see she got mad room. Ooh. Going in a circle. Turn this light on.